Welcome to Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Susruta Samhita Chikitsa Sthana. Chapter 9. Kushta Chikitsitam. The Medical Treatment of Cutaneous Affections. Part 1. Adhadaha Kushta Chikitsitam Vyakhyasyamaha Yadho Vacha Bhagavan Dhanvantarihi. Now we shall discuss on the medical treatment of cutaneous affection in general, Kushta. Virudha Adhyashana Asatmya Vega Vigadaihi Snehadinam Cha Ayadharam Baihi Pama Kriya Purakrida Karma Yoga Cha Dvak Dosha Bhavandi. A cutaneous disease or Dvak Dosha originate through injudicious conduct of life such as Virudha Ashana, partaking of large quantity of unwholesome food. Adhyashana, taking it before the previously eaten one is digestion. Asatmya, indulgence in incompatible articles. Vega Vighata, voluntary suppression of natural urges of body. Snehadinam cha ayadha aramba, improper application of medicated oil, clarified butter or other laudaceous article. Pava kriyaya purakrita karma yoga cha. It is attributed even to the dynamics of sinful act pava kriya done by a man in this or in some prior existence. Purvakrita or purakrita karma. Conduct of diet and regimen. Tatra tvak doshi mamsa vasa dugda dadi taila. Kulatta masha nishpavya ikshu pishta vikara amla virudha adhyashana ajirna vidahi abhishandini divaswapnam vyavayam cha pariharet. A person afflicted with any kind of skin disease should refrain from taking mamsa, meat, vasala, dugda milk, dadi curd, taila oil, kulatta masha nishpava, ikshu vikara preparation and notification of sugarcane juice, amla, acid substance, virudha ashana, incompatible food, adhya ashana, means taken before the complete digestion of preceding one, ajirna, unwholesome indigestible food, vidahya food, causing a burning sensation, abhishandini, some kind of internal secretion, divasopna, day sleep, and vyavaya, sexual intercourse. Regulation of diet and conduct. ततः शाली पिष्टिका यव गोधूमा कौर दोषा श्यामागा उद्धालगा आदीनाम अनवान भुंचीदा मुद्का आडक्यो हो अन्यतरस्य यूषेण सूपेन वा निंबपत्र अरुष्करा व्यामिश्रेण. द ओल्ड एंड मैच्योर ग्रेन ऑफ शाली शाष्टिका बार्ली और यव बीट गोधूमा कौर दोषा श्यामागा उद्धालगा एक्सेट्रा. Boiled and take along with the supa or soup or decoction or yusha of either mudka or adagi pulse. Mixed with limba leaves and arushkara are wholesome in a case of kushta. Mandoga parni, aval guja, ada rushaka, rupika, pushpehi, sarpehi siddehi, sarshapataila siddehi va, tikta vargena va, abhihidena. Preparation of any of the fozer grain may be taken with manduka parni, aval guja, atarushaga, rupika flour, cooked in mustard oil, sarshaba taila, or clarified butter, grida, or with soup, prepare of articles of tikta varga. Mamsa satnyaya, va jangala, mamsa samedaskam, vitharet. The cooked flesh of jankala animal, devoid of all fatty matter, should be given to a patient habituated to the use of meat diet. Thailam vajragam abhyankartam. The medicated oil known as vajraga thaila should be used for anointing the body or abhyanga. Arikvadadi kashaya utsadhanarthi. The concoction of drug of arikvadadi group should be used for rubbing or utsadhana purpose. Pana, Parishega, Avagaha, Dishu, Chagadira Kashaya. Decoction of Gadira should be employed in Pana, drink, Parishega, bath, Avagaha, washes, etc. Ityesha Ahara Ajara Vibhagaha. The preceding rules are intended to regulate the diet, Ahara, and regimen Ajara of one suffering from Kushta. Preliminary treatment. Tatra, Purva Rubeshu. Ubayadaha samshodhanam asevada. In the premonitory stage of disease, the system should be cleansed by application of both emetics and purgative samshodhana. Tatra tvak samprapti shodhana alepanani. When the disease is found to invade the tvak only, a plaster or leba prepared of shodhana, purifying drug, should be applied to affected part. Shonida prapti samshodhana alepana kashaya pana shonida avasechanani. Samshodhana, purifying and disinfecting plaster, labana, the use of medical decoction, kashaya pana, shonida avasejana, bloodletting, are the remedy to be employed when the disease would appear to infect the blood. Mamsa prapte, shodhana, alebana, kashaya pana, shonida avasejana, arishta manda prashaha. Same remedy and arishta, manda, prasha, etc. should be employed when the disease would be found to have invaded the principle of mamsa. Chaturtha karma guna praptam yapyam atma vadaha samvidhana vadascha. Palliation and temporary rest are the only cure that can be offered in a case of sin begotten type, papa karma yukta, of the disease, which is a fourth, and that even is purely contingent on the willingness and capacity of the patient to conform to a strict regimen of diet, conduct and dress. Tatra samshodhana shonida avasechana cha urdvam ballada shilajadu dadu makshika gukkulu aghuru tuvaraga ghadira asana ayaskriti vidhana masevada. Shonida avasechana bloodletting, samshodhana purifying measure, should be resorted to in such a case, and then the special medicinal remedy prepared from balladaga, shilachadu, kukalu, agaru, tumaraga, ghadira, asana and ayaskriti should be used in accordance with the prescribed rules. Panchamam naiva ubakrame. The disease in its fifth form is found to invade the bones and should be given up as incurable. Asadhya.
So thank you for watching our video. Like our channel, Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe our YouTube channel for more updates. Also, don't forget to post your doubts in the comment section for more clarification. All the links are given below the video. Thank you.